Are we seriously gonna do this? Wake up now! Wake up! It's like very dark outside. So we are done preparing and it's 7:30 and we are going to head off. We are going to be late.
Okay, so we woke up super early to do this video because we're gonna leave as an NTU student for a day. And I'm super excited to do this video because I'm excited to relive the student life again. Because it's been a while, right, since we graduated.
Yeah, I think it's been about 7 years, eh.
Yeah.
Okay, so before we start, remember to subscribe to us
and help us reach 100k subs.
So now, right, we're gonna go find someone first.
Guess who?
Okay, so are you excited?
I'm actually quite excited, but I'm so very tired because we only slept for 2 hours. Eh?
Yeah, and where are we at?
We're actually at one of the NTU hall.
Hello, cousin!
Okay, so today we are going to follow our cousin's schedule because he's an NTU business student.
Yeah, wow, so proud of you.
Wow. So since we are following your schedule, right, what are we going to do first?
Okay, so I have a lesson at 8:30.
11 already, eh?
Are we late?
Yeah, because of you.
Okay, I think we need to rush.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, so where are we going? Can I go there first? Food court. I think I want to go there to
eat.
Eat
breakfast.
Yeah, right? I think we need to eat first.
Got care.
Oh,
NTU is so interesting.
Okay, so he's checking the bus schedule.
Okay, it's not so accurate. Cool.
Huh, what?
It's useless. This app is useless.
Hey!
Hey, you cannot say your school like that, leh.
Oh my god, so many people.
They are very scared, leh. Like, first day to school.
I'm also very scared.
I'm so nervous, but I'm very happy because I feel very young here.
Same. Okay, the bus is here. Hey, can we go up?
Yeah, like, yeah, we can.
No, like, as in like, I need to tap anything.
No.
Ooh.
So we have reached the stop.
Okay. Oh my god.
I think we should let them alight first.
Okay.
Oh,
okay. Oh my god, I have to go up ?
Yeah, it's like on top of a hill. This is the iconic dim sum building.
Ooh. Actually, I don't even know why we are going. You know why?
Why?
We can't even enter the lecture hall.
Oh yeah, huh? Then we go here for what?
I don't know. Nanyang Business School.
Since you guys cannot go into the lecture hall, I will FaceTime you guys.
Huh?
So we just sit outside .
Bye.
So we found a seat. So we are going to take our lecture here. I'm ready for the lesson.
Okay, so our cousin is FaceTiming us now.
Oh my god.
Live update.
Okay, so we are going to listen to the class now. You know, cannot even really hear or cannot even see the screen. He didn't even tell us what module this is, eh?
Yeah.
Right.
Okay, so you know, our cousin even sent us the lecture slides, eh?
Wow.
It's like a lot.
What's all these equations?
Okay, so this is like finance and I don't think we will even understand it.
Yeah, because last time right, we studied like different courses.
Yeah, I did marketing.
I did design, eh. This is like completely opposite of design.
But I think we should like not even listen to the class.
Yeah, he don't even know if we go. And we haven't even had breakfast, eh. It's 8:46 a.m.
Yeah. Okay, so now we are going to have our breakfast, but we don't know where to eat. So NTU students, can you let us know where to eat?
So we are now inside the hive.
Yeah, I think we can eat here. Co-op Cafe. Oh my god, cash only leh.
I don't have cash
. I also don't have cash.
I thought like now all the uni right, they use like PayLah one. Because I went to NS before right, they will use PayLah. Eh, what are you doing?
Hey, I think it's enough .
Do you have the chili hot dog?
No food.
No food .
Oh my god,
so they don't serve food here before 11.
We are too early already lah.
So I think we need to go somewhere else.
Okay, so we found somewhere.
South Spine.
Okay, let's go for our breakfast.
I think a lot of people queuing for this eh.
Yeah, because it's dim sum or something, so it's good for breakfast.
I think we should eat this.
Okay, okay, let's go and queue. So we are going to order. Okay, so we're gonna have our breakfast now.
Like, actually, I want to tell you guys something eh.
What?
I actually came here before.
Huh?
Because my ex used to study here over at NTU. So we came here for a meal before. But I don't come here because this place right brings back bittersweet memories. Very sad. Time to review some NTU food.
Okay.
This curry puff right, the skin is very thick eh. I bite like 2-3 mouths already. I still haven't eat until the filling inside.
Hello.
What's the video about? Or is it a secret?
Okay, so we are still waiting for our cousin to be done with his lecture.
Yeah.
And we came here around 10 plus right now. It's already close
like 12.
To 12. And it's lunchtime and it's a lot of people right now.
Yeah, a lot of people already.
And I'm very sleepy.
I also.
We are very tired waiting for you.
Where do you go? I thought you were supposed to be in the lesson. Okay, so what did you learn from the class?
Okay, I learned that y 5 equals to negative 1 over 5. Then got 1 L N something.
What's that? I don't know.
What? So now our cousin is gonna bring us to somewhere else for lunch.
What will you usually eat? Sandwich guys ah. Okay.
We have to follow him today.
Yeah. Yay, our food is here. Yay.
Okay, so now we are having our lunch and this is cartoon chicken. Okay.
Wow. Okay, how is it?
It's not bad. It's better than a curry puff just now.
Okay, so now we are done with our lunch. Shall we get some drinks?
Yeah, let's go and buy some bubble tea.
Okay.
Hello.
Can I take a picture with you?
Okay, okay, okay. Okay, so we're just gonna get whatever he's getting.
What are you getting usually?
Milk tea with brown sugar for. Are you gonna treat me?
Yeah, sure.
This is my first bubble tea for the semester.
Huh?
Huh?
Because I can't even afford a bubble tea. Thanks to you. Thanks to you.
Okay, so where are we going next?
Going back to my hall.
Yeah, never been to NTU Hall before.
Same. Okay, so now we are gonna queue for the bus.
No, the queue is so cute. Oh, it's like up the stairs. My time check. 1 o'clock. Oh, we got chased out of the bus.
Why
Because the bus terminated at this station.
Are you even an NTU student?
So now we need to walk quite a bit to our hall, which is like 5 p.m.
Huh? Well, actually the hall here quite nice eh.
It looks like condo.
Yeah. Oh my god, this one also very nice.
Okay, so what does this looks like?
Bungalow. Ooh, we are here. How about you try to open the door?
Okay.
Stupid.
Oh,
must
turn
the
lock. Yeah. Oh. Wow. Wow.
As a uni student, you need to know how to top up.
Huh?
For what? Why
do
you top up one?
Huh?
Yeah, you see.
No value.
So, like, to
on. Firstly, use finish all the money.
No, so you need to like top up your card so you can use the aircon.
Yeah.
Pay per use one ah.
Yeah.
Oh.
So this is a kiosk for you to top up. Okay, let's press $50. Next. He's very happy eh. So how are you guys feeling now?
Very tired. I think it's time to take a nap. Yeah. That's what a hall is for.
Yeah,
right?
Got a bed here leh.
Yeah. Oh, no.
I got a Zoom call now.
Huh? For what?
Project.
Project?
That means we still have to like follow his schedule eh.
Yeah. Actually your schedule very tight leh.
Okay, so before his meeting start right, we're gonna do a hall tour.
Okay, so you can see there's a bed here, single bed. And what is this ah?
Open it, open and see.
Oh.
Huh? What's this?
What is this?
Is this like a window?
Yeah, ventilator, I think. Oh, okay.
You have this aircon prepaid card thing. Very interesting. Hey, so this cupboard you bought it yourself or what?
No.
Oh, so this is like given. Oh, okay.
Wow,
okay.
It's provided. Ah.
Hey, you know I spot something eh? He's using my True shampoo.
Wow.
Wow.
Next, let's check out his wardrobe. Ooh, got a mirror here.
Okay. Hey, can I open this?
Oh my god!
Just joking, it's actually nothing. Wow, got fridge eh? So cousin, you think we come here empty handed, right?
Yes.
How can that be? Because we know we are gonna visit you.
Rolex?
No, so Rolex. So we brought something for you. Sorry, it's not Rolex. But this is also what you asked for that time. On my Instagram, you messaged me, remember? So these are the skincare products that you wanted to try. So we got them right to send over a full series for you. So it's from Acne Dam. So this is the sensitive series. You want right that time?
Yes. Free stuff.
You like free stuff.
Okay, I'll show you how to use it. This one is the cleanser.
Okay,
try it. This one is the foam one.
Yeah.
Oh. And okay, then the next one right is the tonic.
Okay. Yeah.
This one is a sensitive series because you know you got sensitive skin.
Yeah.
So the next one is the lotion, like to moisturize your face.
Ooh.
And this one is a spot treatment. This one is very good like to cover up your blemishes or like you know the acne.
Are you gonna try now?
You press out. See the color is tinted
one. Okay. Oh, it's like concealer.
Yeah. Okay, I hope good is here.
Okay, thank you.
Hey, anyway, if you guys are interested, right, we will also leave a link in the description box below and you can get 20% off.
Okay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
I realize I still got my name.
Randy.
Anything for you, cousin.
So today right, is really my actual birthday.
Yeah.
And we actually like woke up at 6 plus just to do this video.
Hmm. Our cousin is so sweet.
Oh, but he's very busy now. Feeling like hungry, so we come up to eat because our cousin right is having like some meeting right now.
Yeah.
So we came to this NTU North Hill food court.
Yeah, and we are having chicken rice.
So I just ended my meeting and now we are having a lesson.
Yeah, okay.
I never stop one and schedule.
Yeah.
Bing Hong.
Yes, prof, I'm good, thanks.
How about you help me to clean my room?
For what?
No.
We come here to be NTU student, not to be a cleaner. Okay?
NTU student also need to clean the room, right?
No, we don't want.
Sorry.
Okay, get out.
Okay, I think like I'll be nice and help him to like mop the floor.
I'm already folding the laundry. So my class just ended and now we are going for a jog.
Huh?
Oh. Maybe for what? I jog every day. You know what time already? 5:38 leh. We are here for like close to 9 hours, you know.
Yeah, very tiring.
It's
eh.
Like really a challenge.
Okay, so how far are we going to run today? One round around the school?
Huh?
That's a lot eh. How far? 6 kilometers eh. Maybe we just want one round around this area, which is about 2.5.
We have no choice, we have to follow his schedule. Okay, so as you can see, they are over there and I volunteered to be the videographer. Okay, so now we are going to have our dinner. Alright, so our dinner, we are having the combo soup and Ping Hong is having the
garlic pork rice.
Okay, and also avocado milkshake. Okay, let's eat.
Okay, cousin, so what are you gonna do now?
Normally I will just, you know, catch up with some schoolwork.
How about us?
I think we should just go home. Right? Because we don't have schoolwork to catch up. Okay, so we are going to end this video living as a NTU business student for a day.
Yeah, it's been really fun and it's a very good experience. You know why?
Why?
I spent my birthday here.
Oh!
Poor thing. So I'm really surprised that they are here today because like initially in the morning, right, I thought they were just like not appear and just like pangsan me again.
So you know, after trying this, right, I think it'll be really fun to experience being a student in other school as well. So if you're from like NUS, SMU, SUSS, SIM or any other school, you can just drop us a note and we will follow you for a day to become a student.
So if you really enjoy this video, remember to like this video and subscribe to us because we are really very tired today.
Yeah.
Yeah, they honestly deserve the like.
Anyway, thank you to our favorite cousin for spending the whole day with us. Actually, in fact, we spent a whole day with him. Okay, that's all. Remember to subscribe to us and click on the notification bell button so you get notified when we upload new videos.
And remember to follow us on our Instagram and we will see you guys in the next video.
Bye! Bye.